This is an English quiz. Let's fill the blank space with a word. For too long, there has been a shortage of women and a lack of diversity in both computer science classrooms and in the workforce. AP Computer Science Principles was introduced by the College Board 4 years ago to change the invitation to computer science and address the shortage of young women and students of color entering the fields of science, technology, engineering, and math.